In work, as spreadsheets become bigger and bigger, more and more complex, it's very common that spreadsheets become slower and slower. Very often, we find real-world spreadsheets that are slow to open and slow to recalculate. We see not responding on the top of Excel. We see spreadsheets crash. Slow spreadsheets waste our time, makes us anxious, increase our chances of making mistakes. So we would like to find out what makes our workbook slow. Actually, there may be many factors. For instance, the workbook may contain excessive conditional formatting. The workbook may have many inefficient formulas. It may embed lots of hidden pictures as well. Most of people may not know Excel has an integrated tool, Inspect Workbook. It especially identifies hidden items in your workbook, such as hidden pictures, invisible charts. But it is not concerned with the slowness of a workbook. It doesn't look at formulas at all. In other programming languages, such as C and C++, there are tools called profilers. They could measure, for example, the time complexity of a program or the duration of function calls. The profiling information serves to aid program optimization. So, could these tools of profiling give us inspiration for spreadsheets? Today, I'm happy to present you a profiler for Excel formulas, which is called Bottleneck Detector. It allows you to identify which formulas or ranges of formulas slow down your workbook. Thus, you could optimize and speed up your worksheets from there. Bottleneck Detector is a functionality in the TenStudio toolset. Let's get started. Go to the Insert menu, then Office Add-ins button. In the search bar, write TenStudio, enter, and edit. Then under the menu TenStudio, there is a button, Bottleneck Detector. We click on that. There are three buttons. Measure full calculation time. It recalculates your spreadsheet and measures the time it takes. Detect slow sheets. It identifies which sheets slow down your spreadsheets. Detect slow ranges. It identifies which ranges of formulas slow down your spreadsheets. Now, here we have a real-world slow spreadsheet. Recalculation of the spreadsheet takes around 40 seconds. Let's run Bottleneck Detector on it. Before the execution, you should make a copy or backup of the spreadsheet. I have already done it. Then let's click on Detect Slow Ranges. The whole process takes time. Let's be patient. It's finished. Let's see. The tool has identified this range of formulas, which takes more than 40 seconds to recalculate. Then we could click on that, zoom in, and investigate why it's slow. Is it a duplication of calculation? Is it using a slow function, etc.? In this case, the formula is using a custom function, probably built by VBA, then we should go to the VBA code and check and improve it. So that's how Bottleneck Detector could help us examine a slow spreadsheet. We published the first version of Bottleneck Detector in Microsoft Store of Office Add-ins in 2016. We integrated it into the TenStudio toolset in October 2019. Today, there are lots of people using it to inspect their spreadsheet formulas. Go check it out.